Thathathah. It's a word you have to remember. This is another mantra, Thathathah. Okay? So tell me, there is a fire. Will you get angry with the fire that it burns? Why? Thathathah. Fire's nature is burning. Thathathah. Okay? So snake is coming and biting you. Do you get angry with the snake? Because its nature is biting. Thathathah. Mosquito is biting you. So do you get angry?
Yes.
Oh, mosquito doesn't know. It should not bite me. It should go and bite somebody else. Will you say that?
No.
So its nature is like that. That's called Thathathah. So because everything has a nature. Okay, now we get angry by thinking that fire should be cold. It's not possible. The snake should not bite. The mosquito should not bite. We don't want the nature to be what it is. Husband is like that only. So you have to accept morning and send evening once. You have to like it, taking a pill 3 times a day. Morning, afternoon, evening. Thathathah, husband. Then you have peace. Okay? So, because you forget Thathathah, you wish that husband or wife can be something else, anger is coming. Okay? You wish. But the wish cannot be true because fire cannot be cold fire. Okay? Mosquito cannot be
non-biting.
Husband cannot change according to your wish. Because his nature is that. Okay? So, first we have to understand and accept, start accepting nature as it is.
But Guruji, all mosquitoes bite. Why are all husbands not the same? Why is only your husband like this?
So, your husband has exactly like that. And it has to be like that. Because you have to evolve and get enlightened. For that you need a guru at home. There's like a doctor at a hospital, they have a doctor, right? Doctor on a visit and doctor in residency. So you have a doctor in residency.
Pushing me towards
more and more enlightenment. So the guru has appointed him. Okay, Sadhguru has appointed him as a guru in your house to take care. One day this lady deviates from the path, remind her. So, every time, just like I told you, nanu nanembudu nanalla, you have to remember another word called Thathathah. It is like that. Okay? Now, we wish that husband should change, or we wish that wife should change. Okay? Right? We wish somebody else to change. But what you don't realize is that the change happens only when they want to change, not because you want to change. So, the mantra japa you have to do, Thathathah, Thathathah, Thathathah. Just like Om Namah Shivaya, it's a big mantra. And why my husband is like that? Your husband is exactly like that. Because you require every day morning to evening a reminder by Sadhguru that you have to go on the path.
Very effective reminder.
Very effective reminder, right?
7:30, you should run away from the house.
So, Ashwini, you missed the fun part of the whole this thing. See, here, enlightenment can happen anytime. Okay? She just got enlightened about her husband. Oh, you have a closing, you don't want to hear or something? So, I told many mantras, okay? Nanu nanembudu nanalla one mantra. Then another mantra is called Thathathah. You heard of this mantra? You never heard? What? Thathathah means it is like that. Okay? So, the fire burns. Will you get angry with the fire? No. Why? So you say, repeat with me, fire is
burning.
Thathathah. So water is cold. Do you get angry with water?
No.
No. Coldness is nature of water. Thathathah. Okay. Right? So we don't get angry if some nature is accepted as that. Right? But we get angry when we don't accept the nature as that. We get angry with the husband because we want a custom-made design husband who will be saying yes madam every time, which doesn't work. Like a genetically modified baby, we have a genetically fine-tuned husband who will take care.
So, you are saying no all the time, you have understood his nature. Changing, right?
What?
That keeps changing. When you say yes, when you say no.
No.
When,
so,
it's not, we so, don't understand the nature of the person.
Just repeat it. So, nature of husband is
not known.
Like that. Tathata. Now, woman will object. Okay? Nature of wife. Yes. Like that. Ta-ta-ta. So the moment you accept some nature, okay, you will be peaceful. Our anger and fear and stress is coming because we don't accept what it is. Okay? We want only the situation according to what we want. It never happens. Okay? So forget about it. Mother-in-law, children are like that. Ta-ta-ta. So once you do that, you will feel peace. Okay? Always you want something else to change. So that something else to change is disturbance. And please understand, nothing in nature can change. Unless they will like to, which is their choice, not your choice. Okay? So if such a thing was possible, right, we will get a custom designed husband made to the specification or designed wife made to the specification. It doesn't work like that.
So Guruji, so when we know that the situation is right, or you know, we are right from our point of view, and you don't need to justify. But do you think, I mean, just by saying
tathatha
and just keeping quiet?
No. See, it is not like justify or not justify. It is not getting angry or not getting angry. Okay? The life is only action for effective result. It's not about emotion, it is not about getting angry or not getting angry. It's not life. The life is about getting effective result. Okay? Now, effective result, if you can get, by beating your husband with a stick, you get it. You know very well it doesn't work. Right? So the question is, what gives an effective result is what you have to work on. I didn't say keep quiet. I didn't say jump around. I didn't say silent. I said every time you have to think, what gives an effective result? That is your skill. Understand? So what is the effective result? Sometimes you may have to reach cajoling. Sometimes you may have to do shower love. Sometimes you may have to shower anger, but without getting angry. Whatever is required to get effective result, to improve the situation, you have to work. Okay? Idleness or non-doing is not a solution. Getting angry or getting emotion is not a solution. Action is the solution. Effective action is the solution. Right action is the solution. Which means, I won't say you don't get angry, don't show anger also. You can show anger, but don't get angry. Right? So, a very big mantra you have to learn. It's called Tathatha, Tathatha, Tathatha. And there's another question. Why my husband only or my wife only should be like this? Somebody else, everybody else's husband and wife is very nice actually. That's always saying, Duru Dabe Tanduna Get. Everything far away looks very nice. Actually, for every husband, neighbor's wife looks much better than wife. So, whatever is close, it's always you see the fault. Okay? Whatever is far away, you can't see the fault. Okay? It's all covered up.
Rather we will be searching for the fault.
Ah.
What is wrong?
What's wrong?
So,
you have to understand, ellara mane dosa tootu. Everybody's house, that dosa, na, will have holes. Only thing is from a distance you can't see the holes. Okay, then you'll say, no, ellara mane dosa namu kaavalinu tootu andre nodidra. ಎಲ್ಲರ ಮನೆ ಕಾವಲಿನೂ ತೂತೆ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಗೊತ್ತಾಗಲ್ಲ ಅಷ್ಟೇ. ಸೊ ವೈ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಗಾಟ್ ಸಚ್ ಎ ವಾಸ್ ಹಸ್ಬೆಂಡ್, ವೈ ಯು ಗಾಟ್ ಸಚ್ ಎ ವೈಫ್, ವೈ ಯು ಗಾಟ್ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್ ಈಸ್ ದೇ ಆರ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಅಲಾರಾಮ್ ಕ್ಲಾಕ್ಸ್. ಅಲಾರಾಮ್ ಕ್ಲಾಕ್ ಇಸ್ ಟು ಫಾರ್ ಯು ಟು ವೇಕ್ ಅಪ್. ಓಕೆ, ಎವ್ರಿಥಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ಯುವರ್ ಹೌಸ್, ವೆದರ್ ಹಸ್ಬೆಂಡ್, ವೈಫ್ ಆರ್ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್ ಆರ್ ಮದರ್ ಇನ್ ಲಾ ಆರ್ ಫಾದರ್ ಇನ್ ಲಾ ಆರ್ ಎನಿ ರಿಲೇಷನ್ಶಿಪ್ ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದೇರ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಟು ಫಾರ್ ಯು ಟು ವೇಕ್ ಅಪ್ from this dream called Maya. So Sadhguru has appointed all of your relationships at your home to make sure that you don't sleep. Any questions?
Fully understood.
Right? There is a concept of in-house doctor. Right?
Resident doctor.
Resident doctor. In hospital go, there's a resident doctor, then doctor on duty, and doctor surgeon, everybody is there, but resident doctor is there. Like that, in every residence, Sadhguru appoints some people as doctors for you. He knows it's a chronic patient. Somebody requires a treatment morning, tea, evening, every time. Whenever sleeps, your problem is sleep disorder actually. You are getting into sleep called Maya every time. Somebody is required to wake you up.
So,
is it clear?